Yahshua Messiah was without spot. That is God's name in the Hebrew. That is the Son's name in the Hebrew. And that is the Spirit's name in the Hebrew. The Father, Son, the Mother. I am the original Navajo and Apache of this land. From the tribe of Gad, filling Genesis 49:19, the truth shall become Gad, but he shall become in the end. Who overcame the North American Indian, so-called, you know, Curtis. Who overcame the so-called North American Indian?
Okay.
Yes, so-called. That's not our name. It's the tribe of Gad. We are Hebrews according to the Bible. Christopher Columbus, right?
Yeah, European.
All right, then. So-called. The Bible calls him Red. You know Esau is Edom? You know that? He's our fraternal twin brother?
Okay.
In the book of Genesis, the 25th chapter. It talks about two fraternal twins, Esau and Jacob. The Bible says that he came out all red like a hairy garment.